Hey guys, it's Pika Fan 2. And yes, so Happy New Year's Day, I guess. I don't know. It's the last day of 2010. Yeah, this year was actually pretty awesome. Yeah. Awesome for me, at least. Anyways, so you can see my Pokemon Heart Gold and Soul Silver thing. Most of you know that I got Pokemon Heart Gold a few days ago, so that game's fun. Anyway, so my New Year special video is actually going to be an update video on another Pokemon Wi-Fi GameStop event. I think, like, all the ones you're going to have to go to a GameStop or a Toys R Us. I really don't like going there because I think it's just a waste of, like, time and stuff to actually go somewhere to get a Pokemon, but whatever. I can't make that decision. So, for America, the U.S. games, it's to get the Celebi. Yeah, so from February 27th, 2011 to March 7th, 2011, you have to go to a GameStop to get the Celebi. And, yeah, like I said in my other update video, I'm pretty sure Nintendo is, like, gonna make all the new Wi-Fi events for Pokemon Diamond, Pearl, Platinum, Heart Gold, and Soul Silver. So, again, you can get, it on all those games, so I'll be able to receive three Celebis, just like I'm gonna be able to see three of the three, like, trio of the, whatever. So, yeah, so the Celebi has two features, like, I don't know, I'm reading off notes. So, if you put it on your Heart Gold and Soul Silver game, and you take it to the Ilex Forest thing, like, where the shrine was, you can do the, like, travel back in time thing with, like, Team Rocket and be able to battle Giovanni. So, that would actually be pretty cool. You can get a lot of experience from that, I guess. I mean, I think his Pokemon are actually only level, like, 60 or 70. I don't know. Anyway, so then, this is probably for your Diamond, Pearl, and Platinum games, because, like, you can't really do much with the Celebi on that game. I mean, you could train it, but whatever. So, if you put it on Pokemon Black and White, only English version game, like usual, you can, it says, then when you send to Pokemon Black and White through the transfer machine. Oh, so if you put the Celebi on your Pokemon Black and White game, you can go through the transfer machine and you'll be able to take it to Game Freak headquarters in Castalia City and get Zora. That's cool, I guess. I don't know, I printed up a stupid sheet. Yeah, that's really all it says. So again, you have to go to a GameStop till February 27th to March 7th. So, I might make another update video when more information comes out about this event, but so far, you can get a Celebi for the English version games. And again, Happy New Year, guys. Bye!